In the words of Martin Luther King, there comes a time when silence is betrayal. Who will inform the young men and women who are once again spoiling for a fight? How will they know what they are about to visit upon their own communities unless they understand the full horror of their violence?